Philip has asked, is there a preferred splice location depending on the harness location and the way of routing? What I mean by harness location is with or without a bulkhead connector. Yeah, okay, that's a really good point that you've brought up here. And what we want to do is give quite a bit of thought to where our splices are going to be. Generally, these will be at the back of a connector. And this comes down to whether you're using something like our generic AMP super seal connectors, which aren't sealed at the back, or whether you're using a proper auto sport connector where you're going to be using a heat shrink boot to seal the back of that. But what we do need to understand is that in general we're going to end up with a number of splices at the back of our connectors. We've talked about our sensor 5 volt supplies, we've talked about our sensor 0 volt grounds, and you're also likely to have shield drains, etc. So it can start to get a little bit bulky at the back of the connector. And what we want to do is take this into account. We don't want all of our splices exactly the same distance from the connector, and generally what I try and do is stagger these a little bit, and by doing this it just brings down the overall bundle diameter. We don't have all of our splices in exactly the same location. Now if you are using a heat shrink boot to seal the back of that connector, then you also need to just be mindful of what the recovered diameter or dimensions are for that boot, and make sure that all of your splices are going to fit nicely underneath that boot once it's shrunk.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy that likes to expand his knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about tidally bundling a section of wiring harness, correctly splicing a single wire out to multiple wires that might need to head to the various sensors in your engine bay, and the materials and tools suitable for use in a motorsport environment. You'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.